Hello guys and girls, it's Lurgs here, welcome to my channel. And today, the forced shutdown of Windows 10. Let's do it. But before we get started, let's have a lovely cup of tea.
Hey, careful man, there's a beverage here, eh?
As you can see, I'm on the Windows 10 desktop here. So what you do is, on your keyboard, hold down the Windows key and the R key. And then you get up the run command. And at the run command, type in shutdown space forward slash S. And then click on OK. And what this is going to do is actually force shut down Windows 10. So click on close there. And there we go, shutting down. Now there's a couple of other ways to do this, which I'll just show you here. Now what you can do also is you can click on the search bar on the bottom left and type run, and then actually click on the run command, and you can just type in the shutdown space forward slash S again. And the other way, if you're absolutely stuck, is just to hold down the power button on your computer, which will shut it down. But that is a last resort. Hey guys and girls, if you found that video useful, then please subscribe by pressing this button down here for more how-tos, life hacks and helpful tips. And if you'd like to select any other videos around here, that would be cool. I really do appreciate you visiting my channel.